I joined PAP about 3 weeks ago, and I've been involved in grassroots activity since about 2002, serving in the RC where I stay.
So it was only after you have decided, make up your mind to stand in this election that you actually joined PAP?
Yes.
How is that so?
Why didn't you join the party
even earlier?
Well, I think at the end of the day, I've always been committed to serving people, and I felt that even at the RC level, I was able to contribute.
这次你的竞选主轴会是什么东西？会负责会主要是国家的议题，还是这里邻里的议题呢？主要还是针对民众跟这个选民的这个关注的问题。所以我注重的东西还是选民的福利跟选民的需求。
那你担心上一次的事件会影响到你这次的选举吗？就是刚补那个那件事。我觉得最主要还是要专注选民。如果能够配合这个基层领袖呢，确保这个上一届那个议员的做的东西都可以继续的完成，应该是没有问题。那你为什么这次会决定说选择要参加大选呢？因为你说你刚才入党3个星期，那为什么那么快决定说要参加这次补选？
我对榜鹅，我刚才说了，对榜鹅有特别的美好回忆，所以这次能够代表人民行动党在榜鹅东做补选，也基本上是回馈社会的一个举动。 Well, I think nobody expected a by-election to happen. So when the opportunity arises, I want to be stand and counted and to contribute to the residents of Punggol East.
Okay, can you talk a little bit about what sort of targets you're hoping to get to better the results from last elections?
I think the first focus of attention now is on the residents' needs and to serving them. The results are a separate matter altogether. Thank you. Okay. Thank you.